I swear to God.
You son of a bitch.
I am going to punch him.
Oh, son of...
What a chilly greeting.
As you know, Oswald's...
Yeah, and I hugged him because I was just hoping that I'd get a chance just like... Like, again, I'm very much like, I won't break a guy's arm, but I might just stab him.
No, but I know he's behind.
Good PR move. What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed...
Dude, whenever I saw, like, it was him, I was like, motherfucker.
I knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew it. Alright,
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald.
Son of a bitch. And, what... Again, this is episode 3. That you had to handle. I'm a brilliant. And this is happening. Like, what are they planning for 4 and 5? Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into like literally it's just like his endeavors in England have been oh, like successful. He wants to tear besides, Wayne Enterprises down. So what better place to do it than as a CEO? It's just like a figurehead. Don't I want to meet the team of writers and story creators at Telltale? Well, then, and just like congratulations are in order. It's nice to know you'll be the one. Suck their dicks or something. I don't know. Give them some sort of admiration for the holy shit they've made.
Oh, he knows.
We need you oh, yeah. To
leave the building. He knows about my thing. Have your
personal oh.
He knows about my elevator.
I don't know if he knows that, but...
My special elevator.
I don't think he knows.
Yeah, he knows.
Because if he was... Because if Oz knew you were Batman, he would confront you about being Batman. Oh, that's very much in the character of Oz. So the fact that he hasn't done that, he doesn't realize that yet. Again, it's only episode 3.
Oh, Bruce. Clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone to clean that up.
It'll only take a minute. I have the option.
Right, Bruce. You have the option. Apologies,
I
don't know where my
head was.
I totally punched the shit out of him. I was like, that was from Alfred, my only family. You might cut yourself. And you just threw it on the floor. Like, Oz is not being subtle about how much he doesn't like Bruce right now. Time to go. Which, granted, in the grand scheme of things, as his persona that he's protruding makes sense because Thomas Wayne threw his mother in Arkham where she then died. Exotic.
I know you, Oswald.
So it makes sense outwardly why he's so pissy at Bruce. Looking out for Gotham. But at the same time, fuck you, I'm gonna like bash your head in on this goddamn wooden table. Like, there's a wooden table right there, and I have a very, very colorful history of putting faces in tables. And if there's no table around, I'll find a bar. Thank you so much. A very solid bar.
Ugh, that pisses me off so much.
And you said you were gonna punch him in the face. You said it.
I didn't want to do it while she was right there.
I didn't give a fuck. I was just like... I had it. Like, that was the last straw. I was like, no, you're going to
The thing about it is, though, is that if I would have punched him in the face, that would have shown that I couldn't handle.
But here's the thing. It's a punch from Batman. I was just really hoping he would just get knocked the fuck out of me.
Don't worry. Batman's going to punch him.
I was honestly hoping he would just get knocked the fuck out. He'd just be on the floor. And I'd be like, all right, I'm done. There are ways they could get out. No, he doesn't get knocked the fuck out. He just gets a real nasty shiner. Think you can keep it? But I was like, while I'm gone. I don't know. I couldn't not punch him.
I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them.
Then don't.
Right?
If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project.
No repairs if you need them. It is not looking good. To be Bruce Wayne right now.
Let you know what they're up to.
It is not looking good. Yeah, here you go. Here's episode 3, man. Decisions.
No, Lucius, I need you to stay.
Stay here. Give me information on what's gonna happen before it happens.
Which is what with Oswald running your company now, and knowing the fact that Oz is trying to fuck you up, we need to be one step ahead. Because that's the problem. We are so behind right now.
Yeah.
Like. And for Batman, information is his ally, so that's what he needs. So he doesn't need any more gadgets. What he needs is information
and then he needs a plan.
Yeah.
To make a plan, you need the information.
So. I mean, I can do without gadgets.
Yeah.
I can do without that kind of stuff.
You saw what that bar fight.
Yeah, yeah. I can do without it. Out. I just need to... Yeah, exactly. I need to have a plan. I need to have a heads up before stuff happens, too. Yeah. That's why I asked him to stay.
Yeah. Exactly the same thing. Where we'll learn more about his decision to step
down. More on that in a moment. Crap, do I have to do that? I can't
believe it. Yep, press conference.
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
Man. Yeah, this is a very tragic story of Bruce Wayne in this Telltale series.
Always.
The very, very Bruce is getting fucked kind of story.
Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin's slippery, all right.
Well, I mean, he's covered in, like, those sleek feathers.
With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech. Have to figure out what their next move is.
Alright.
Oh, I can look around.
Cool. Yeah. Oh, now you decide to look around.
Look, man. I'm having trouble with it. I wish he can catch on. Alright.
It's like, oh, my neck's feeling better.
No. Let's just go to the main screen.
Yeah, the codex is pretty much useless.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne.
Newsfeed is kind of useful, kind of seeing how you're shaping the world, kind of getting a general sense of it. But the codex is like, here's what I think about this guy. And I was like, I fucking know what you think. Shut up, Bruce.
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham.
So for anyone that's a little not caught up because of our ranting and ramblings and talking about hero philosophy. Basically, the Children of Arkham have hacked into Wayne Tech.
Possible targets based on Children of Arkham activity.
Wayne Tech. So basically, which it's mainly like their communication stuff. So now and with Wayne Enterprises, Wayne Tech communications is basically everywhere. So basically, if you use a Wayne Tech product, you've been hacked. So in this instance, it's like if it's Wayne Tech is like Apple. And so we found out that at the GCPD, the Children of Arkham have tapped into the police communication, so they kind of know what the police are doing and what. Which honestly, like, if you're the police and there's like some shit going down, that would be the first thing I check. I'd be like, hey, have we been hacked?
Harvey has no idea.
So
it's impossible to tell if the Children.
So now basically, what we're looking at right now is all the potentially compromised areas that the Children of Arkham would be interested in looking at.
Are you done here, sir?
Which, again, it's information. If you know what your enemy knows, then you can kind of plan against it.
Not yet.
Can I listen to this one?
Yeah, you can, like, all those pictures you can look at.
Well, it's, listen. It's okay, view records.
Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
They're
kind of
pushing Oswald up to be like... It looks like Oz is kind of being like the face of this Children of Arkham movement.
Patience committed to Arkham.
Which makes sense, because when we first met Oz in the park, he's very much like, I'm going to lead this revolution. So obviously...
Signature
is
the
which makes me think that none of this is his idea. He just wanted... He wanted a way... Not necessarily it's right real. The wrongs,
this is how they
but to make the wrongs suffer, and then Children of Arkham were like, we can help you.
Yeah.
And so, it makes me feel like Oz is very much not in control. Which obviously he's not, because we saw I don't know if he's called the Child of Arkham. Because, like, when he first introduced, it's like, we are the Children of Arkham. So I call him the Child of Arkham.
Yeah. I don't
which
know
is good, because really it makes me, like, every time I say it, it's like I'm belittling him. It's like, you're a child. So that's just me. That makes me feel a little bit better. But, so the Child of Arkham is very much, like, he's pulling the strings. Which is interesting.
Sounds like
because Cobblepot is usually the kind of, most Batman stories, he's very much a showrunner. He's usually, like, the ringleader. So again, just it's a very I love the twist that they're taking on all these characters, which is great.
Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well.
So yes, now we're gonna go to Harvey and warn him that hey, your shit's bugged. You might want to get some off the raid. Just spray it all over the office.
I'm sorry, every time.
Yeah, it's a raging car boner right now.
I'd kill to have a car like that. Somebody really needs to, yeah.
Elon Musk, get on
much, Harvey? Jesus.
Hmm?
No. Look at all those posters.
Well, I think it's more of like a tradition where you just get like your face plastered everywhere.
You can go on in.
Hey, at least you don't get lost. Like, where's the mayor's office? Oh, yes, there you go. That's right. The place with all, where the mayor's face is just everywhere.
Hey, 1984, Big Brother's watching you.
Right? The really big brother.
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Actually hurt my throat.
Stop.
You need some help back there?
No, I'm fine.
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get.
You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham.
I want to know is where did the fuck did he get that mask? Because he pretty much left the hospital and had it.
Looks like this.
Yeah, I don't really see much of a difference. Do you see a difference, man?
Kind of looks like a badass.
Glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on?
Like, I'm sorry. Like, there's no way in the fuck he's not staring at that side of his face.
Yeah.
Like, it's too jarring.
You're being watched.
You sound paranoid, Bruce.
The children of Arkham are hacking into the GCPD. They're likely keeping tabs on you, too.
I'll handle it. Thank you, Bruce.
Again, it's taking things very well.
Damn it!
Those children
bark and jump me. God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control.
I can't stop it.
This can't continue. What are you going to do to stop him?
Not enough. It's never enough.
Ooh.
Harvey
does
everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working. Sure it is.
There he is.
Remember when we were talking about how it's a very slow transition?
Watch me.
Not really anymore. Now it's a very
simple, easy, curfews on checkpoints at every bridge, mandatory identification cards.
Harvey, snap out of it.
We all need to snap out of it. Sorry about that, Bruce.
If I was there, I'd be like,
I guess I got a little lost.
You
there.
Know. You need help.
I'm probably not getting enough sleep.
You need to, like.
Stress. It's just the stress.
Look, we're both.
You need to do something about that. That's not. That's not normal, Dent.
Stronger together, right?
Disassociative identity disorder, or multiple personality disorder. I forget which is exactly
thank
which.
You, Deborah. I'll be right
no.
Out.
And the thing is, like, I feel like this is a very, it was a very jarring transition. Like, at first, like I said, like, he seemed very cool and collected.
Please, Bruce.
And then now, all of a sudden, he's talking to
don't
himself.
Don't tell anyone about this.
Yeah. I feel.
Everyone finds out. Or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor. It's all over. Everything I've worked for.
Your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again.
Batman's gonna tell.
Yeah, I was like, really? You're gonna try and keep that secret? I was like,
nah.
I was like, people need to know. This is not okay. Like, I'm your friend here, Harvey. I'm here for you, but.
Hey.
You need to
He's a two-faced politician. That's not uncommon. Didn't.
No.
You
don't get a drum track for that.
If he can manage to score that.
So I guess now we gotta go talk to Miss Vale. How they gotta, like, they're like, yeah, sure, you can stay in the mayor's office by yourself with no supervision.
That's fine.
Sure.
It seems
I guess to be fair, he's Bruce Wayne.
I guess. Cause
are you gonna say no to Bruce Wayne?
Do you think she would be willing to?
Are you really? He's like, you know, I'm just gonna chill in the mayor's office. You're just like, all right, cool, fuck it.
She could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Yeah, if she's been able to talk to their leader, then by extension, so can we.
You think she'd hand that information over to Bruce Wayne?
Unlikely. I stonewalled her at the GCPD after Falcone was shot.
You very much just like, go fuck yourself.
Let's offer her a chat.
Go fuck yourself, Vale.
Good idea.
Or you better go fuck
me. Scramble the line?
Right away.
I like how he doesn't hold it up to his ear.
Vale.
He holds it like over here.
I saw your story in the Gazette this
morning. I guess also to be fair, I've had phones where they were like, who if I held it up to my ear, it would just like be blasting my ear. So.
A friend of Gotham.
Yeah, just a concerned citizen wishing to remain anonymous. Or do I now have Batman for a friend?
If you stand for Gotham, then yes.
I've been meaning to thank you for what you did at the debate. I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one. Meet me at some.
I think, like, Batman's just collecting favors from everyone. He's like, you owe me, you owe me. Now I need an army, so I'm pulling those favors. No, I know you're a reporter, but no, you're a soldier now. Like,
here's a gun. Have fun.
Again, no. Very different Batman. I'd be like, here's some like brass knuckles. Here you go.
Take care. Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were going to.
I'm just joking. Chill.
No, you're not. That's the thing. You are not joking.
Nothing is ever this easy, especially not when you're a reporter.
I need some information from you. It's important.
Yeah. Figured as much.
Information makes the world go round.
I'll skip the obvious question. The children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods.
We're not talking about this. We're not talking about this. We're talking about this. I'm sorry.
Often at the expense of ordinary.
Fucking son of a.
For the record.
Around.
In your opinion.
I don't want this conversation recorded.
I thought we were here.
What episode was that from?
Turn it off.
Not the Round Town, but the we're not talking. Fine. What episode was that from?
It's not.
Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told
me. Like, I remember that being in an episode. I just don't remember what episode it was from.
It was a lot of posturing and.
Been a long time since I watched Old Spuddy Pop.
We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They are trying to hide their motivations.
Burn! It's all bitch, you just got burned.
Needs to know how
you got reading burned. You got the reading potential of an elementary school. Burn.
The editor says the physical.
I don't know what I'm saying, but burn.
I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet?
I did that on purpose. I ignored you.
Okay, I'm
going to
stop you right there.
Yeah,
I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential.
Like, bitch, do you know who the fuck you're talking to?
Sure you wouldn't want me telling
everyone. People don't say no to me for very long.
I can't give you
specifics. Oh god, that's exactly what Falcone said.
Safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Wait, what? Well,
you really care,
I accidentally quoted Falcone. I was like, Bruce Wayne. No!
You're calling me a bad guy.
With the information that's.
Well, Falcone is also dead. He actually turned out to be not the baddest of bad guys.
Fucking mobster.
He also ended up being not the baddest of bad guys.
Why haven't you gone after him yet?
Think about it.
No way.
What did we actually see? Like, what did we see?
Okay, this one. Yeah, you're right. And other ones, not so much.
Why is that?
I'm not here to talk about Bruce Wayne.
Look, I came here to meet you. I didn't have to do that. I don't know if you have some connection.
Man, I gotta say about Vicky. Massive cojones.
I
wonder if it hurts when she walks.
Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people.
Clacking around like Newton Cradle.
Years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne?
Batman.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt
there you go.
Is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it.
Which, really, you can say that with all honesty, because Bruce Wayne didn't fucking do anything!
Exactly.
I'll be sure you're mad.
Who the fuck cares?! It makes me mad.
Please, Miss Vale.
It makes me so mad.
But I need to find the children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview.
Who cares about journalism? Please, people are going to die.
Don't. Right, exactly.
I understand that you got a journalism. I will hire you at my company once all this blows over. It's not even a big deal. All
right.
It's a very stiff piece of paper.
It's like, here, let me give you this petrified wood here.
I'm gone.
Thanks. Wait, where are we going to point out?
Skytrain Depot, Highland Lane.
Okay. Highland Line.
Highland Line. Oh, so the line, not lane.
Mm-hmm.
Just goes to show that I don't know how to read.
Mm-hmm. Again, it's probably like connected to your relation of you can't move your fucking deck, apparently.
Pretty much, yeah. You can't move it across the page left to right.
Yeah, it's like,
It's empty.
Sign of the Children of Arkham?
No.
They may not have gone far.
So I'm sure they won't be there.
They'll show
I'm sure there's no one hiding in the darkness.
I don't doubt you. I'll continue monitoring the drone feed.
Look behind you. There's a big door with a bunch of stuff on it. It's not hard.
It's like he didn't even do any kind of reconnaissance. He literally got there and was like, oh, sure, fuck, it's empty. I'm sure there's no one. I'm sure there's, like, no one hiding anywhere. Move up a little bit more in the mic.
All right, let's see.
I'm a little worried that I'm not going to be picked up enough.
All right, barrels, chemistry equipment, Skytrain car...
Time to look for clues. Roll up in the mystery machine.
Has been modified.
Start looking for clues. This is one rad mystery, man.
The train
Old Man Withers.
They wanted to get this done.
I would have gotten it away with it too if it
wasn't for you meddling bat.
Come on.
Kind of sprinkler system. Crane your neck a little bit more, Batman.
Planning to put out fires.
No, man, they're good guys.
Yeah, it's all been a big misunderstanding.
Clearly, the holding tank.
This chemical is really just an AIDS vaccine.
The train car is their
or I guess it'd be HIV vaccine.
Maximum coverage.
Okay.
Maximum coverage.
Until I switch it
to maximum overdrive.
Another SpongeBob reference. I am not doing too hot today.
Something spilled here.
Don't worry, we're both lacking in the comedy department.
Yeah.
It's late. The drug they've been using. I have to, like, refine. Very quickly edit
this
video.
It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Harvey. Here, I'm gonna scan.
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent.
I can't connect things yet. I haven't investigated everything.
Right.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Oh, that's it?
Okay. Yeah, it's like, I've seen this before.
They've been referencing
that. I'm gonna walk away.
Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located.
Come on. I like how it said parts, but that clearly is like a wrench, a hammer.
Device, but it's disabled.
Another wrench and a screwdriver. Like, that's not really
the
parts.
Set for 27
parts implies
that
something has been taken apart.
Now. The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Jesus.
How big is what?
For a while, the looks of it.
Yeah.
One of the Children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't
get the blue
veins
syndrome.
Does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else.
Hey, gotta get them gains, dude.
He was
shocked. Yeah, but I was like, this has... Really Bane's behind this, making super steroids.
Do you feel in control?
They look like
one of the worst Bane impression I think I've ever heard.
Really?
So much yes, worse. Really.
The same drug from the debate.
Do you feel in control?
I do feel in control.
Well, you shouldn't, because I could kick your ass with one hand, because I am Bane.
Really? That's who you are? You sound like you might have a cold there, Bane.
It's very hard to do this. Do you think you could do better?
No, that's what I'm not going to try.
I don't know why I turned British just then.
Because Tom Hardy's British!
Well, it was really hard to keep the accent. Alright, let's hook this shit up. Alright, chemicals. Drengar.
This doesn't add up.
I'm completely wrong.
Yep.
Alright.
Like, but...
Mercy Station. Train car.
So basically,
the obvious ones first.
Yeah. A
modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Thank you. Yeah, exactly.
Like, that was the annoying part about doing this. I was like, I know what they're planning, but I have to go through this tedious bullshit of connecting the right ones together.
Both chemicals.
So that way Batman could figure the fuck out. Modified. I was like, I wanted to like jump in the game and be like, Batman, you know what's going on. Fuck this shit. Let's just go.
An empty container. This guy.
Yeah. He was like, they said, like, there was no puncture wounds, so how did the chemical get into the system?
Be absorbed through the skin.
Skin absorption.
Skin absorption.
The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it.
With really? They weaponized a weaponizable drug? No, big fucking surprise. Once.
It's really bad, actually.
Like, Alfred! They took a drug and just made it into a weapon. Like, most drugs kind of are, basically.
We are prepared to contain something.
It makes people psychoactive. And they found a way to make people go crazy by it. World's greatest detective, everybody. Woo! Being given up to Bruce Wayne.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Here comes the train. And I'm gonna hide. Yeah. I'm gonna hide from the train by going directly in front of it, where people can probably see.
The ringleader.
I knew that door.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Shit.
Just
I made a bad
it to the list of your mistakes.
I regret everything. I regret life.
Selena's carrying the chemicals for a bit.
Why?
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
We'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, man,
break his neck.
It makes your boner feel real weird now, doesn't it?
This way. This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Nope.
whatever reason why she's here, it's not good.
I don't know what to say to that.
Yeah.
I'm still analyzing the situation.
They did have a price on her head, after all.
Yeah.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got
you're right, there
wanted.
Is no part
I'm
two.
Done.
Or in part five right now. By this point, it might be part six.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No way.
I know you're here because you kind of jumped right in front of the train as we were coming in. It's very obvious. Not very stealthy.
No, just shit.
Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like, she joined poor Esther Cobblepot.
Oh.
Death might be preferable.
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
Yeah, you're just gonna let her die. Oh, okay.
Now screw this.
This is the most janky animation I think I've ever seen.
Yeah, that was...
Train's ready.
Usually their animation is pretty on point.
Yeah.
But...
There's a couple animations in this episode that are kind of weird. I don't know.
Okay. Sure.
And
try to fist fight me.
Yeah, right? You've seen what Batman can do.
Yeah, that's worked out for
sure.
Many other people.
Right. Like, how many of your friends have not come back? Oh, way to watch your six there, B. And hup.
One the fact that he can throw.
Yeah, it was one hell of a throw.
Yeah.
Nope. Come on, man. Use that right stick. Right stick. The right stick. Oh, who gives a fuck? Who gives a fuck?
I'm just giving you a hard time. Okay. Oh.
Jump ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends.
It's like, fucking asshole, just get the fuck out of my way. You're literally making both of our jobs harder.
Ooh. Okay. Force field stick. Cool.
Concussive. Great.
And...
apparently we're fighting Iron Man.
Apparently.
Like, who the fuck is this guy?
And where did the fuck did he get this tech? This is awesome. I want rocket boots.
You're just here to stoke the flames. Saddest thing is, they don't even see the smoke.
You do a lot of talking. Not sure you can back it up.
You talk too much. Shut the fuck up. Lights out, motherfucker.
Show me how you
see. I guess you're just, I just want, I literally just want Batman to say, lights out, motherfucker, just once.
Just like the other.
I like. Yeah, what did you think was gonna happen there, Batman? You're like 75 feet away, and you literally were just like, I'm gonna throw these. So, are you ready? You ready? Okay, I'm gonna throw them. He blocked them. Damn it. How did he block them?
What the fuck? This guy's good.
Yeah. Like, again, who the fuck is this guy? Whack.
Break his stick.
Yeah, really. Like, how hard could it be?
So short-sighted.
Like, can Batman ever go one game without fucking ruining his suit? Like, Jesus. Catch the purple bullshit. Bye! And look majestic as fuck.
Oh, that's fucking cool.
And lights out! Gorilla Radio. Again, like... I was gonna say something about the fact that guy like was able to block almost every one of Batman's punches, but then he was like, "I'm gonna punch you now," and the guy was just like, "All right, that's me again." Don't look too much into it.
Yeah, well, this guy has apparently force field technology, which right. is freaking amazing. And how is he so technologically advanced?
Again, yeah, who the fuck is this guy?
And how? Okay. Okay, number one, you should have rubber insoles. I'm pretty sure that would have helped at least a little bit.
Yeah.
Hey, whatever.
Hey. Hey. Hang in there. Don't pass out on me. You come here often?
Apparently. I mean, she's been carrying the shit.
Right? Are you guys? That's good point.
Come on, Pats.
Did you see how our armor's all sorts of like fucked? Yep. Like, ah! 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 At least it's fixed there.
I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me.
Fuck.
Hey, come on. And she's got some, like,
don't.
Body strength.
She's got some body strength. I mean, when you're carrying somebody like that, it's all mostly in the legs. Yeah. But.
And let me tell you, Selina Kyle.
I know.
Legs for days.
Come on.
Oh, right, I can take off my mask because she knows who I am. I got freaked out for a second there.
Pause for a second.
Fuck. Okay. Pause for a second.
Yeah, so Batman's a little fucked at this point.
Yeah, he is not doing too hot, is he?
Yeah. Because I imagine getting electrocuted is not, not great.
Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
She must spend a lot of money on makeup.
I mean...
I'm fine. I just need to get back
up. Probably not. I mean, the only makeup I've seen her wear is, like, the eyeshadow and the lipstick.
Stay there.
All right.
It's like I'm not really going anywhere. I've like gotta like.
I can't really move.
Yeah. All right. At this point.
Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid.
Not really lucky. I mean, I'm not gonna go into battle without it.
What?
Showing up at that train depot, taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce.
I didn't know he had force field technology.
Right? It's like, we don't know. I guess, again, that kind of goes with them being stupid. Like, you don't know anything about this guy, but sure, let me go fight him. The first fight with the bad guy never works, because you don't know anything about him.
I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse, and you'd be sent home in a body bag.
It makes me wonder, like, what exactly is up with his shoulder? So I know he got electrocuted, but I don't really think the electrocution went straight into his shoulder.
Yeah, great.
Did he like?
You can stay here until morning.
Because like they had he had like the massive gash.
Yeah.
That's like.
That's twice now.
He didn't really seem to be fine during the fight. It wasn't until he got electrocuted is when he got like a little.
I don't like owing people.
Got a little fucky.
Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place.
Oh, she's taking care of them.
You know. With their leader?
Being a little...
I had a plan.
Playing the nurse.
Tracking the children of Arkham.
Something tells me Selina Kyle is probably definitely into roleplay.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah. I mean, just look at her.
That was going to be my ticket out of here.
Duh. But...
One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
I'm sorry I messed things up for you back there.
Oh, you big blubbering baby.
I'm used to it anyway. There's no such thing as a fresh start.
Meow.
Look who's back.
It's fucking cats. I was wondering when the cat was going to show up.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Hey, I promise I don't bite.
Yeah, but she does.
I'm harmless. But just don't ask any of the children of Arkham goons. I'm totally harmless. Don't ask the one guy who I broke his arm for no fucking reason. I'm totally harmless.
For no reason. I thought I could get more information out of him. That was the choice. But you're just gonna hold that over me.
Yes, I am.
Find out my father was.
Because it wasn't so much as he broke his arm, but he's like, you're like. All right. It was like you had the timer, and like literally 2 seconds went by. I was like, "Yeah, good guys. Fuck your arm."
No.
There's always something, just beneath the surface.
You're wrong. There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one?
His name's Alfred Pennyworth.
Even you have your secrets.
Well. He was involved in mob activity.
No, he was in a. Again, that's guilt by association. See? Alfred Pennyworth is not Thomas Wayne.
I have heard that 1,000
times. Not. Same reason, like, Bruce Wayne is not a mobster by... It's...
Hell yeah, I'm a good man.
Don't lie with thieves.
I know totally go over around just breaking people's arms everywhere. I'm a good man.
Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken.
Like arms.
Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate. Proving I can.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
I just wonder what the fuck are they drinking?
Faith in someone who doesn't
like drinking tea? I doubt it's coffee.
I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off.
You should try heroin.
Then you look around and see.
Don't try heroin. Don't do heroin.
Nothing. So you get back.
And he chastises me for breaking somebody's arm, but he wants
Hey,
to
I didn't say
addicts.
I'd take heroin.
But it never amounts to anything.
Like,
really.
Have you ever taken heroin before?
I'm here for you.
Oh, shit. That's not what I meant by that. Let's not be that sentimental. I'm not.
I didn't see what you chose.
Hey, it worked, though.
Yep. Bruce Wayne is so charming. You could fuck up your sentence, and he's just. How you fighting this, bro?
Just the forehead.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Hey!
Go get her! Go get him!
Yes! Let's go.
Just Phase your faces together. That's how kissing works, right? It's been a while since I've done it.
This is awkward. That I have to make that decision.
Oof. Yeah, this is like, it's like, I know for a fact your shoulder's fucked up. Here, let me push you against the couch with that shoulder.
Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you going to undo this for me?
Fuck. Do I have to make a decision on this?
I want it to be a quick time event. I like how like, they like...
I don't know what to say. Okay. Let me
help you. I like how they like animated the zipper and everything. Yeah. Imagine how much work went into that zipper.
Is it working?
She's like, fuck you. I want to get this thing off me. Because not only is it hot, I imagine it's hot.
Yeah. The leotards are freaking... I bet.
Oh, yeah.
Do I have to freaking quick time this entire bullshit?
He's like, you better do the quick times, right? Otherwise, it's going to be a quick time.
Hey!
That was the worst high five that you've ever given me.
There we go. Good shit.
I really wanted to, like, for, like...
I've accomplished my goal. I'm done with this.
You're like, all of Gotham can burn. I fucked Selina Kyle. I'm out. Peace.
I'm done.
But like,
the cat really doesn't like me though.
I really wanted the cat because like they had the symbology of the cat and then the cowl was right there. I really wanted like the cat just like to be wearing the cowl. I really wanted that.
Hey there.
Hey babe.
It's like the morning after.
Starving.
You got a good workout last night.
I was gonna say, here, let me give you something to eat.
That means I'm making breakfast.
Wow. You even know how to work a toaster, rich kid?
Hey.
Offended.
I'm offended.
To be fair, he does have a butler.
Rich. We'd definitely check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your mouth.
Shut up. Don't say it.
No, because here's the thing about that. She's like, check the expiration date before you put anything in your mouth. She's trying to tell you something there. Like, do you think we should go to a doctor now? Go to one of those free clinics and get checked? Yeah, there's beeping coming from the cowl. Oh. It's not that obvious. Or not that subtle.
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness.
I just like, check the... Because... I imagine Bruce Wayne is a man of the ladies. I imagine he's not a selfish lover.
I'm sorry.
I imagine there was some.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay.
Going down from both sides.
I always fear.
At least he better if he's a gentleman. That's how you do that. It's not just about you, asshole.
Where are you anyway?
So
I'm in Selina Kyle's apartment.
I stayed at Selina's last night.
So I think after we save Gotham, we should probably go to a medical clinic and just be like, hey. Keep it on the DL, but can we check some stuff real quick?
I'm not judging you.
Alfred, I'm not judging you.
Oh, Alfred.
Why wouldn't you?
Good
opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
I trust her, Alfred. That's all I need to know.
I'm going to regret that later, but I'm going to choose it for now in case she's
listening. It's Selina Kyle.
In case she's listening.
Right. That might be harder than you think.
Right.
She doesn't share your love of organization.
Okay, it's not that disorganized. She doesn't have that much stuff. It's mainly just like piles. And even then, it's a few piles. And even then,
she can afford to eat
not that bad.
She still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place. Scarlet Pimpernel, Much Ado About Nothing, Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic.
Hey, that's why it worked, though.
Right? See, here's the thing, I like...
That's academic.
Academic.
I like how he's like, she's trustworthy, I don't need to snoop around, so allow me to go snoop around. Oh, good old Bloodhaven.
Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist.
Like, if you think Gotham's a shithole, you should go to Bloodhaven.
Yeah. That place is a shit show. Yeah, for
it's
sure. Just,
it's pretty bad.
Wow. So, you need to...
It looks alright to me. Nothing growing, at least.
Like, he wonders why, like, she eats that all the time. Because, like, literally the only thing that's in her fridge is bagels and cream cheese. Who do you think that could be? I love this animation here. Watch. It's like, allow me to prance into the bedroom with my bat suit.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Right, they were kind of a thing.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk.
It's like, stay hidden. It's like, come out or stay hidden.
Fuck! God damn it, cat!
Yeah, there was no. There wasn't really a real decision there. There was a.
God damn it! Quick time, you caught me off guard.
Need to sit down.
No, no, there wasn't really an option there.
Tell me what is going on.
There was a.
Let her explain.
Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and...
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how well do you think this is going to go?
Stupid!
Well, this isn't good.
So, we're already starting off great.
Real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was? I should have come.
Harvey, I'm sorry.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for. I don't answer.
See, I'm just gonna let you handle this. I already had to deal with this, so I'm just gonna let you.
He will not be able to protect you.
Bullshit.
I'm just gonna hide in here.
Just get out of here, Harper.
So I'm just gonna hide from this bullshit. Come for him.
You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them. He can't.
Is it over yet? My father did, but I is it getting any better? Are you doing proper damage fine. Control?
Ah, funny. Thinking you have a choice.
No.
No.
He's escalating the thing. I can't do anything about it.
Yeah, he's a... I think the two-face is coming out a little bit. Yeah. Just a little bit.
Just a bit.
Now I'm going to check your fly there, Harvey. Your two-face is showing.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up till now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my God.
This.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna get those quick time fingers ready.
No. Oh God, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh?
He kind of does feel like, because he's got the sweatshirt and the polo on. So he's kind of got like that, like pathetic, angry frat boyfriend going on. Right
yeah,
now.
That's exactly what's going on right now.
Which is funny because he's like 5 times your size. And has multiple personalities.
Size isn't,
Who am I?
Harvey, you are our friend. We don't want to fight you.
What if I do?
Well, here we go.
Jesus, Harvey.
This is,
I gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it. One way or another.
So,
how about we flip for it?
I'm pretty sure the two-phase transformation is pretty much complete at this point.
Yeah, pretty much.
It really isn't.
My question is like, here's the thing, like, he just kind of started using the coin. I felt like they were kind of lazy on that first. They've done really well with everything else. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
He might be big, but I'm actually hurt, so.
Harvey!
Bruce.
Okay, Harvey's in there somewhere.
Oh yeah, the transformation's not complete.
They turned their backs on you.
See, Harvey's a good guy.
Selena.
Yeah, if you're ever having like a altercation with people, don't have it in the kitchen. Too much sharp stuff.
No, Harvey. You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
Damage control.
Going back now.
He's like... Oh.
Are you sure the other side of your face isn't...
Yeah, it's like...
Fucked up, buddy?
Like, concussion, maybe? Did I literally knock some sense into you there? And that was Selena's favorite table.
Made for a new one.
It was one of the two that she had.
Please.
I feel so sorry for him, man.
That would have been low.
Yeah. He's like,
he's not with him.
He's hurting.
Yeah.
He's hurting suffering. Bad.
But I can't. Oh God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay.
I am.
It's just like, it's almost painful to watch.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It just me. Oh, man, it hurts.
I think maybe you're right. There's nothing we can do for him now.
Let me call someone.
I'll go. I know I messed it all up. You don't have to go off with your tail between your legs.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
Well, on a scale of 1 to 10, that situation kind of was a little fucked. Back.
Thought it would be a while before I had to move again. That's what I get for wishful thinking.
You don't need to be afraid of Harvey. You can handle him.
Yeah, because I really want to stay here wondering when he'll show up. If he'll be armed, if I'll be ready.
Yeah, because he's already kind of proven that Harvey's not quite there.
That means you too.
He's... They talk about crazy ex-boyfriends. Harvey Dent's probably the craziest.
Don't worry.
Wow. You Celine, were not gentlemanly at all.
It's not just Harvey. The children of Arkham are after you. It's not safe.
What better place to defend, like to be safe, than in Batman's house?
She hacked into the Wayne Tech.
Like, they she knows you're Batman. So he's like, dude, like, hey, just go hide in the Batcave. That's like the safest place to be. Right.
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Now we get to deal with all this.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company.
I really want to go back and rechange the decision. I meant that in a different way. I was like, maybe Gotham isn't like safe for you right now. You need to lay low, you know? But
tell you missed
basically
that.
Fuck. Basically, I told her, hey, fuck you, get out of town.
Up to you.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You better get
it's going. Like, just be like, hey, come with me.
Yeah. You stay safe, all right?
Same to you.
Man. Here's basically what happened. You fucked her and then told her to get the hell out of town.
God damn it.
Good. Wait, such a gentleman.
So I fucked such her. A her gentleman. Crazy ex-boyfriend came into the room, started almost beating me up. He left with his tail between his legs.
Then and then started talking to himself in the third person.
We've prepared a brief damage control statement.
Man, you're just on fire this episode. Good job, man.
All you have to do is read.
Doing great.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech.
Oh man.
I want to punch
Thank
him.
You for being so
kind. Well, you had a chance. You had a chance, and you decided to puss out and not punch him in the face.
God damn it.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your
coronation. And you know Oz. He's just going to be a snarky bitch. A big sassy asshole to you.
Yeah.
It might not be CEO.
It's like,
it will be something.
I don't care how it looks. I'm going to put you in a stranglehold and just like choke you till you pass out and then sit right out in the crowd and be like, fuck this shit, I'm out. Because honestly, that's how I was. I was just like, I'm fucking pissed the fuck off that everyone's always like, no, you're a Wayne, so obviously you're a mobster. Obviously you're doing bad, despite the fact that you had literally nothing to fucking do with this. You were a fucking kid when all this went down, blah, 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 blah. And now it's Oz. It's like, fuck this. How the fuck did we get here?
I wouldn't be so confident if I were you, Oz.
It's a good thing there's video evidence to show like what we've done to get to this point. Because I'm sure by the end of this, we're just going to be like,
that's enough, both of you.
It's and there's time. Still like two more
just
episodes.
Introduce you and then you're on.
Like what? Please. What else could happen? Stick what else could possibly happen at this point?
This is actually
point?
A really long episode. It did really.
I don't think it's any longer. I think it's just like I guess at the beginning.
It feels longer, definitely.
It's a slower episode. It's definitely more story, less Batman.
How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me
taking everything that's yours.
Good, this is being a sassy asshole.
Oh, dear. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you.
That big old nose is right for an elbow. Sad
if you were so bloody handsome.
You're just a pawn, Oswald. And everyone knows that pawns are meant to be sacrificed.
Get wrecked, Oz.
The joy of watching your shocking and surprising descent first. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical,
and Cobblepot. The face is looking real fucking good right now. Wait,
will be where we should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear.
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're gonna have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say pretty.
Man, your overconfidence is gonna get you it's killed. It's quite debate. Like, I'm pretty sure Oz is gonna be dead by the time.
You're just dying to hear it.
Pretty sure. Like,
I don't need to know why.
I'd say about Hill has 60% sure Oz is gonna be dead. Or at least there will be an option that'll lead to him being dead.
Well, I certainly didn't expect that.
But and so I probably won't feel bad unless the episode convinces me.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Man. All right, so damage control time.
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family, hopefully I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises.
Good start, good start.
Father's question.
I know what my father did.
All right.
I know how much he hurt you, but I am nothing like him.
Which is what I've been saying. Are his own. And again, no one gives a fuck. Face.
I have complete faith in the board as they work toward righting the wrongs of the past.
Mr. Wayne, are you having trouble reading the teleprompter?
Wow, we literally went the exact same way with this conversation.
Speak up.
Just take the microphone and just throw it right in his face.
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
Man, this is good to show what kind of an asshole Oz is. The fact that he was like, oh, you're not talking? Security, get him off.
Fuck you.
Yeah, just like whip around with the double birds.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice statement.
Good old Vicky. Our friend of the press.
Not that it'll change anything.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
It hurts the fact that like Vicky's like not even on your side.
Drop your pen.
That's not.
Wow, she's evil.
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you. Don't fight it.
You. You're with the children of Arkham.
No, I am the children of Arkham.
Oh shit, she's the fucking ringleader?
I think it's time you knew my real name.
I am Lady Arkham.
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him there, taking everything that should belong to you.
This, kind of took a bit of a turn.
He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you.
I will say, you are taking this way better than I did.
Just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne.
You're having less of a reaction than I thought you would. I was freaking, I was flipping shit.
I'm trying to analyze this as fast as I can.
will deliver justice.
I was literally yelling and shouting and just being obnoxious.
Fuck!
Yeah. And that's where it ends.
Okay.
Here we go.
Do you help Montoya or Manny the Dent? I help. Okay, so.
Yeah, because he didn't bother to look to the right. Did you punch Oswald?
Kept your composure.
Yeah, no, I beamed him right in the fucking head. I don't care. I don't care. I feel like that was good.
Did you ask us just to say, when your precious come work for you?
Yeah. That's what I did as well.
Yeah.
Anyways, need information, man.
I'm probably going to get screwed on the next one.
Okay.
Who didn't?
Probably people that are just going through like a different playthrough.
God damn. Okay. People took it easy on Harvey.
Yeah.
We know where he's coming from. I definitely do. Continue to next time on.
Yeah. Oh, and this next time on, we really shed some light as to what the fuck is going on. Except for it doesn't.
Except for it doesn't. That's one way to put it.
Yeah. Oh my god, this... You took this episode way better than I thought you would.
I mean, it makes me upset. After
his shocking, I was pissed! I liked Vicky! I really did! She's Vicky fucking Vale! How do you not like Vicky Vale? Lack of mental stability. I made the decision to have what? I literally, the controller in my hand.
Shocking turn of events.
Fucking flipping shit, just being like, my whole life is a lie! You played me! I honestly didn't see it coming. Like,
oh shit.
Yep. Alfred is being a goddamn G.
I have to do it myself. Oh fuck. And AA-12? What the fuck?
Yep.
We need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
Sick as shit, dude.
Yeah, this is a this is taken one hell of a turn.
Wow.
Yeah, this is a... Like, on the scale of we're fucked, this being we're not fucked, this being... I don't know what the correct terminology this is like how much fucked we could be. Yeah, we're right here. Things are not looking great.
No, they're not. Hey.
Again, this is only episode three. There are two more episodes.
Here's the thing about it, though. A fuck Selina Kyle.
I guess that's your only goal, really. That's the only thing you care about.
I mean, no, but honestly, the fucking Vicky Vale. Like, what the fuck? Like, I expected twists. Like, I expected, like, some, like, major twists and whatnot. But that was something that just completely caught me off guard. Like, I had no suspicions.
Yeah. Yeah, no. Like. So, okay. So, two of my questions have an answer.
I want to look up Lady Arkham now. See.
She's not canon? She's direct. Like, it's okay. Only for... As far as I know.
Damn.
As far as I know. But, yeah. No, like... So, two of my questions have been answered. Who the fuck are you? Where the fuck did you get your staff? Who's funding you?
Yeah, that's... Her technology level is... very high, and I don't know how she got that... Like, how she got that amount of... tech on her side. And, you know, the fact that she could go hand-in-hand with Batman and martial arts is... pretty scary, too. I don't know. There's a lot of unanswered questions.
Yeah, because they did this bullshit, like, with, like they did it in Dark Knight Rises with Talia al Ghul.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's true.
So,
that was surprising.
Yeah.
But this, I feel like this was a bit more surprising, just because Talia al Ghul had like, you know, she was his lover, but then you knew.
Well, because like it was more of you didn't know that she was actually Talia al Ghul. once she kind of reveals herself to be Tal, you're like, okay, well, but like for this, it went the reverse. It went from, in Dark Knight Rises, it went from a character you didn't know to being a character you did know.
Mm-hmm.
This did the opposite, where it took a character where you knew. And you're like, okay, yeah, this is Vicki Vale. We kind of know about her.
We know who she is.
And then
who she is,
they said, fuck you. You don't know anything about her now.
Yeah, yeah.
You're like, fuck,
she's the
all
fucking
that.
Villain.
Like, fuck everything you
and
thought.
And now I have, I mean,
now,
I
if
accidentally
you thought,
got rid of my partner, which is not fucking good, because I needed her on a lot of shit, which I really wish I could go back and redo that, because I had no idea that was going to turn out that way. I have 3 enemies now. My business is gone and corrupt. I am now sick, and the entire city hates me. Feels familiar.
I think maybe we should move the fuck meter up to maybe about here.
Yeah, I don't have a girlfriend. I have multiple enemies, and the entire city hates me.
Oh no,
sounds familiar.
Yeah, man. It's like here's and like I want to talk more about Harvey, just because they've laid a very interesting seed for Harvey, where like he's turning, but he's not all the way there. He seems like he's almost all the way there because he keeps having his outbursts. But you said you hit the nail right in the head when you said that he's still in there. And fucking, I know for a fact Telltale is going to give us an opportunity to save Harvey.
And I don't know why Batman just didn't put on his shit and leave whenever Harvey got there. And I mean, I guess it's good that he didn't.
Yeah,
because
that
would
have been...
gone bad. But he wouldn't have had the trigger in order to turn into Two-Face. Does it make any sense?
Yeah. But like,
so I don't know if it would have been a good decision or bad decision to stay.
Yeah.
Although I really wish that, you know, because Bruce Wayne, he doesn't want to ruin his, up until now, even in the office scene where he was like, hey, Harvey, I'm with you, you know, like, hey, bro, I'm with you to the end of the line, buddy. You know, it's like, it's a Captain America quote if you don't know. You know, it set the precedent that, you know, even though Two-Face might not like Batman, he's still going to be friends with Bruce Wayne.
Yeah.
But now that, you know, I fucked his girlfriend, or fucked his ex-girlfriend, he's not going to be a big bro to me. And he's going to be... He's still mad at me, and he doesn't want to fight me, but he's still mad at me, and that's not good. Because
well,
then
and like, and again, it creates this really great dynamic of he fucking hates Batman now. Like, he's... He doesn't like Batman. But again, he's still really good friends with Bruce. So it's like... I can call it from here. There's going to be a part where you're trying to like basically save Harvey from going down the final turn, down his final path to being full on Two-Face. And it's going to be a thing where like, he takes off the cowl and be like, I'm your friend. You need to help me.
Yeah.
And that is going to... I'll probably end up hurting him even more because it's like,
it's
I thought you were my friend.
You allowed this to happen to me.
Exactly. And so it's going to be like... As much as Bruce is going to want to try and help his friend, it's just going to cause more harm than good.
Yeah, that's something that, you know, people need to realize. Well, he needs to realize is that you just can't... There's nothing you can really do at this point.
But that's the thing, it's Telltale.
They're going to
They've already shown that...
They're going to put some sort of system.
They've already shown that not all the characters are exactly how they seem.
Yeah.
So they could very easily... give you an opportunity to actually like save Harvey Dent and save him from being just the entire like just basically stopping him from being Two-Face.
Well, what's gonna happen is because Two-Face's whole ordeal is that he does not have a morality complex anymore. Like, it's gone. So what he depends on is two sides.
Yeah,
he depends on the coins to make the morality choices for him.
He feels like by not really making the decision, it's more fair.
Yeah, but what's going to happen is that if you look at him, he's still trying to fight with himself. He's still trying to fight that urge.
The power struggle is still
there. Yeah, the power struggle is still there. But what's going to happen is that he's going to get ingested with that chemical, which turns your morality complex off, which turns your better judgment off. And so it's going to be permanent for him somehow. And it's just, he's not going to be able to differentiate right from wrong anymore, and that's why he relies on the coin. That's gonna make Two-Face.
Yeah.
But it's... I just don't know what the fuck's gonna happen with Vicki Vale.
Well,
like, how are we supposed to deal with her?
Like, Vicky Vale, I don't think we're going to see much of Vicky Vale again until we have another confrontation with the now Lady Arkham.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's going to be one hell of a ride.
Yeah.
And I cannot wait for episode 4 to be released. I think they announced that episode 4 will be in November and that episode 5 will be in December. So, I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah, me too.
All right, so I just want to thank everyone for joining us. Thank you, Jake, for stopping by again.
No problem. It was definitely an emotional roller coaster. I know I was pretty stagnant near the end just because I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, we handle that very differently.
Yeah, I have no, like, I just kind of shut down. Like, I didn't know what to do. So, I mean, sorry for that, but...
No, no, I'm fine.
I was going crazy, dude. Don't worry.
Yeah.
I'm still...
So thank you guys for joining us. If you like this video, go ahead and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. And also throw a like on here so that way I know I should continue the series and that you like having Jake Long with me. But fuck you, I'm going to keep doing it anyways. But also follow me on Twitter so that way you always get all sorts of updates as to when I go live on Twitch, whenever I upload a video. So just kind of... Helps you keep along with me, because I know I'm kind of wacky. I don't know what I'm going to upload, except for I upload very regularly, so. But again, thank you guys for watching. Thank you, Jake, for stopping by.
No problem, man.
And I will see you in whatever video I happen to see you in next. So, adios.